The American people are getting crushed by soaring inflation. Thanks to Biden's reckless spending, the average family is now paying over $8,000 more for their necessities. And home heating bills are expected to spike this winter.
Well, first of all, let's put this in perspective. Inflation rate month to month was just just an inch, hardly at all.
It's the highest inflation rate, Mr. President, in 40 years.
I got that.
Tell Congress to oppose Biden's reckless spending that's fueling inflation.